New details tonight in a Boardman theft case. The owner of Youngstown Sportscards is offering a $5,000 reward for anyone with information in this case. Now, it was just last week when someone broke into the business off of Route 224 in Boardman. A passerby noticed the glass door shattered and called police. The suspect, though, made off with $10,000 worth of items, including cards and a game console. If you have any information that might help, contact Youngstown Sportscards.